Hi children, today let discuss about 10th class mathematics chapter 2 sets. This slide overview covered by well defined, not well defined, naming of set, element of a set, representation of a set, roster form, set builder form, Venn diagrams. The first one, what is a set? Definition of set: the collection of objects is called set. The objects means elements or numbers is called set. For example, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So these are natural numbers. It is set of a natural numbers 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. The set of even numbers, like these are the example of set. Well defined: a well defined collection of an object is called set. Not well defined: the set no common elements or objects are called not well defined set. Next, naming of set: the capital letters are used to sets, example capital A, capital B, etc. Next, elements of a set: a number, a letter, point, line or any object contained in a set. For example, the elements of a set A, B, C are the letters A, B, C. Next, representation of sets three ways. The first one, a set is denoted by capital letter, example set A, set B, set C, etc. The elements of a set are denoted by small letters, capital letter A is denoted by set and elements denoted by small letters. So here example, A equals to flower bracket A, B, C, D. So A, B, C, D are small letters. Third one, in a set notation, the elements are not repeated. Example, A is a set of elements, the word good, G, O, O, D. Then the set A is, I have to write one not repeated elements. I have to write only single elements. So here example, G, O, O, D, good. So here four elements is there, but the two elements have same. So we have to write only one element, not repeated elements. So the set A equals to G, O, D. Next one, roster form: a set that list of all elements in the set separated by commas within bars. For example, shall I take 1, 2, 3, 4? So that numbers, that set of numbers, I have to write the roster form. So that set I have to denoted by A. So A equals to flower bracket 1, 2, 3, 4. Next one, set builder form: use the symbols, a colon or a vertical line. Write the characteristics, properties, passes within curly bracket. An example of the set builder form: x is a prime numbers less than 13. Or we have to write set builder form in the two ways. The first one, fourth one, first one, p is equals to x is to x is a prime numbers of less than 13. Second one, p equals to x by x is a prime numbers less than 13. The next one, Venn diagram: the Venn diagram is way to representing the relation between the sets. This diagram consists of a rectangle and closed circles. Set: a well-defined collection of an object is called sets. The well-defined means that All objects in the should be have common feature or property. It should be possible to decide whether our object belongs to set or not. So we usually denoted by set capital letters, and the elements are represented by small letters. Here some examples is given. The set of ovals in English language V equals to the set is denoted by capital letters. Always I am taking capital letters. The elements I have to write only small letters. The V equals to A E I O U. Next one, set of even numbers. E equals to 2, 4, 6, 8. The set of odd numbers 1, 3, 5, 7. The set of prime numbers 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, etc. Any elements or object in a set, then we have to use symbol belongs to. If is not belongs to, it is denoted by not belongs to. Example, in natural numbers set n, the 1 is belongs to n. Why? Because 1 is a natural number, and 0 is not belongs to n. Why? Because 0 is a not natural number, 0 is whole number, that's why. So this is not belongs to n. So are you clear the sets? Yes. I ask some questions. What are the ways to describing a set? The first slide is I already given this answer. What are the ways to describe a set? The set are described three ways. One is write and description, the roster method, and set builder method. So another question, it is very useful question for you. So about the clear idea about sets. Where do we have used sets in our daily life? So school bags, the children's school bags, it is a set of a school bags. Next is shopping mall. So when we go to the shopping mall, so we have to notice, yes, the first floor, all cloth, all shirts or all pants are belongs to kids. The second floor belongs to men's. The third floor belongs to women's. So that is set of portions is given. So this is one of the example. Next one. So in the kitchen, we have to set of glass, set of plates, the set of ingredients. We have to keep in a separate distance so that all the collection is a set. The roster form and set builder form. The roster form, all elements are written in the order by separating commas and enclosed bracket in curly bracket. The roster form is the all the objects or the, all the elements we have to write use commas enclosed brackets is called roster form. In the form of elements should not repeated. For example, the set of prime numbers less than 13 is P equals to the less than 13 prime numbers 2, 3, 5, 7, 11. So these are the less than 13 prime numbers. So that prime numbers we have to write in the roster form. The roster form, we have to write all the objects, all the elements, we have to use commas. So less than 13 prime numbers 2, 3, 5, 7, 11. So that numbers we have to write bracket and use the commas. 2, 3, 5, 7, 11. And set builder form. In a set builder form, we use symbol X or the any other symbol Y, Z, etc. For the elements of a set, this is followed a colon or a vertical line after in which we write the character of the properties passes within curly bracket. So the set builder form, we have to write the elements in the use the commas, we have to write. So that elements, which character is there, that we have to write in the set builder form. For example, I am taking here P equals to 2, 3, 5, 7, 11. So these are the less than 13 prime numbers. So this is set of all prime numbers less than 13. So it can be represented in the set builder form as P equals to X is to X is a prime number less than 13, or X by X is prime numbers less than 13. So what is the difference between roster form and set builder form? The roster form, all elements we have to write a flower bracket, we have to use commas. The set builder form, the roster form, what we have to write the roster form, that character we have to write in the flower bracket, that is the set builder form. So this slide is representation of set roster form and set builder form. Here the roster form, set builder form. V A E I O U. So these elements are in English oval. So these elements are English oval. So that English oval is the character of this elements. So that character I have to write in the set builder form. V equals to X is to X is a whole numbers in the English alphabet. So another example here I am taking A equals to minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2. So that is a character, it is integers, but I have to some character is given. So X is to minus 2 greater than or equal to X greater than or equal to 2. So X is belongs to Z. Z is integers. Yes, these all are integers. So we have to write another way. A equals to X is to X is X is integer of minus 2 and 2. Next one, B, 1, 1 by 2, 1 by 3, 1 by 4. Here, that character I am writing here, X, B equals to X is to N, X is 1 by N, and N belongs to N, and the all are belongs to capital N. So, the N less than or equals to 4. And another example, C equals to 2, 5, 10, 17. 2, 5, 10, 17. C equals to X is to X, the N square plus 1. N is belongs to N, less than or equals to 4. For example, I am taking a 2. It is I am taking N equals to 2. So we have to substitute this equation. N square plus 1. So 2 square will get 4. 4 plus 1, 5. We will get another next number. And again take, I will take 5. I am taking some numbers, so we will get next number. So are you clear about the roster form and set builder form? The roster form, we have to write all the data or all the elements, we have to write flower bracket, we have to use commas. That set builder form, what we have to write the roster form, that character we have to write in the flower bracket, that is set builder form. Next, empty set or null set. A set which does not contain any element is called empty set, or null set, get a void set. It is denoted by pi or empty set. Example, A equals to X is to 1 less than X less than 2. X is a natural number. So the natural number start with 1, 2, 3. But 1, 2 in between any numbers is there? No, that's why this is empty set. Again, B is given here. X is to X. X is a odd number, is divisible by 2. So what is the definition of divisibility odd numbers? A number is not divisible by 2. So those numbers are odd numbers. But here is given, X is a odd number, is divisible by 2. No, so that's why it is empty set or null set. Next, 2.4, the universal set and subset. First one, we'll discuss about universal set. The universal set is denoted by mu or u. Generally, the universal set is represented by rectangle. Subset, if an element of A is also an element of B, then the set of A is said to be subset of B. The symbol of subset is subset. it is represented by A subset B. So the example of subset here, if A equals to 4, 8, 18, I am taking elements of A, B equals to 2, 4, 6, 10, 12, then A is subset B? Yes. So how to find A is subset B? If I am taking elements of A, 2, 8, 18, so that numbers is belongs to B, 2, 4, 6, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18. So that elements is there here. Then A is subset of B and A is subset of B. The every subset is subset of itself. Yes, A subset of A. Empty set is subset of every empty set. The empty set is denoted by pi. So pi subset of pi. If A is subset B, then B is subset C, then A is subset C. So this is a transitive property. Equal set. The two set A and B are said to be equal if elements of A is belongs to B and the every elements in B belongs to A. For example, I am taking 1, 2, 3, 4. This is set A I am taking. Set B also I am taking 1, 2, 3, 4. So the set A also taking 4 elements, set B also taking 4 elements, but same numbers. So the A is equal set of A. Means A belongs to A or B belongs to A. So if A and B are equal, then we can write it as A equals to B. I am taking here example A equals to 1, 2, 3, B equals to 1, 2, 3. Since the elements of A are in the same elements of B, therefore A and B are equal. So A subset B and B subset A, there implies A equals to B. So the anti-symmetric property. The next slide overview discuss about Venn diagrams. The Venn diagram is a way to representing relation between the sets. This diagram consists of a rectangle and closed circle. So you observe a figure here. So I am taking a rectangle and what, and the next one I will taking a circles. The relation between circles, and so what is a mu? The universal set. I am taking here two circles, circle A, circle B. So the two circles have relation is there. So in between the two circles I have connecting here. Yes, let's discuss about next after problems. Next one, 2.6, the basic operation on this side. We know that the arithmetic has operations of addition, subtraction, multiplication of n numbers. Similarly, in the set, we have defined union, intersection and difference of sets. So the basic operation, just we have to only idea about addition, subtraction, multiplication. But the set have some basic operations is there, that is a union intersection. So let's discuss about union of set and intersection of set. So 2.6.1, union of sets. The union of A and B is a set of which contains all elements of A and also the elements of B, the common. The element is begin taken only once. The union is there, we have to write only the common elements. The symbol of union is U. Now write in A union B, symbolically read as A union B. So I am taking here example X. Example, if A equals to 1, 2, 3, 4 and B equals to 2, 4, 6, 8, then find A union B. So intersection union means we have to write all the common elements. The solution, A equals to, I am taking here the set of elements 1, 2, 3, 4 and B equals to 2, 4, 6, 8. Then A union B equals to 1, 2, 3, 4, union 2, 4, 6, 8. So I am writing on all the common elements here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 4, 6, 8. I have write only common elements. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8. Properties. If A union pi equals to A equals to pi. So A union pi equals to A. Next A pi union A. So identity property. Means so the A union pi means the pi is empty set. For example, I am taking the set of elements of A 1, 2, 3 and pi equals to empty set. So we will get 1, 2, 3 and pi union A. So pi elements, there is no elements of pi. It is a pi because it is empty set. So empty set union 1, 2, 3 will get 1, 2, 3. So it is the identity property. A union mu equals to mu, mu union A. Next, if A is subset of B, then A union B equals to B. A union B equals to B union A, commutative property. So are you clear about union? The sets you have to write only common elements, that is the union sets. The next slide, the intersection of sets, 2.6.2. Intersection of sets. In the section of A and B in the set in which the elements are common to both A and B, the symbol of intersection is intersection. The symbol we can read as A intersection B is A intersection B. If I am taking example of intersection, so you can I will give clarity about intersections. The union we have to write all the common elements, but the intersection we have to write only common elements. If A equals to 1, 2, 3, B equals to 3, 4, 5, then A intersection B equals to solution 1, 2, 3, 3, 4, 5. A intersection B equals to 1, 2, 3, intersection 3, 4, 5. But here I have only one common element is there, that is 3. So I am given here Venn diagram. All of you look at here. So observe the Venn diagram represented by a rectangle and two relation between circles. So I am taking set A 1, 2, 3, set B 3, 4, 5. But they have two common elements, only 3 is there. That is right in between the relation between of the relation between the circle. So A intersection B equals to 3. Are you clarity about the union and intersection? The union we have to write all the elements. The intersection we have to write only common elements of two sets. Next to design sets. If there is no common elements in A and B, then the sets are known as design. So it is an empty set. If A, B are designed sets, then A intersection B is pi. Pi is empty set. So the intersection means the two sets have right common elements. But here there is no elements in set A and set B. That's why it is two elements are empty. That's why I represented by pi. So if A intersection B equals to pi, then number of n of A intersection B equals to 0. For example, I am taking here A equals to 1, 3, 5, 7, B equals to 2, 4, 6, 8. So just we have to focus here example. I am taking the two sets. Set A equals to 1, 3, 5, 7, B equals to 2, 4, 6, 8. But the two sets to find design sets means intersection. So the two sets have no common elements. That's why since A intersection B equals to pi. So all of you observe here Venn diagram I am given. So the Venn diagram represented by always rectangle, two circles. But the circle A have empty set, circle B also empty set. So these two sets are belongs to pi. Next to difference of sets. The difference of sets A and B in the set of elements which belongs to A not B, The difference of sets is denoted by a minus b. So a minus b is equals to x is belongs to x a and x naught belongs to b. So b minus a, x by x belongs to b and x naught belongs to a. I am taking example of difference of set. So if a equals to 1 2 3 4 5 and set b equals to 4 5 6, then a minus b equals to, we will get 1, 2, 3, b minus will get 6, 7. So the Venn diagram of a minus b and b minus will show here. I am taking the set element of a, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. B equals to 4, 5, 6. First one, we have to write only common elements. I am writing here 4, 5. Common elements. So what is your answer here? 1, 3, 1, 2, 3, again, b minus a, so I am taking here b minus a also, set a equals to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, b equals to 4, 5, 6, 7, so I am writing here the common elements in the two circles in between, I am writing here 4, 5, and b minus a, what is the elements are there here, 6, 7, the properties of difference of the sets, a minus b is not equals to b minus a minus b comma b minus a and a intersection b are desired sets. N of a union b equals to n of b minus n of a intersection b. If a comma b are desired sets, then n of a union b equals to n of a plus n of b. Thank you.